great cities all around. No need to walk, all our flying cars can talk.
And look for some answers there.
Thank you. finally in space. Let's split up and find three different planets.
Let's find a solution on each planet to help save Earth.
When we're back, let's meet back at the spaceship, okay?
Let's go!
A magical portal?
So let's find a magical portal!
Wow! Guys, I found one!
Who's going first?
You! Me!
Thank you.
I'm not sure, but it's very soft and squishy.
And very red.
I was looking through the window as we came to land, and the planet looked a bit like a strawberry from above.
Do you think we can eat it?
There's only one way to find out. Just as you expect us, Harvey, they'll taste like strawberries. Dig in, everyone.
It's so good.
I want the chocolate.
Try the strawberry. It's delicious.
Hey, strawberry and the strawberry.
It's delicious.
I want this one.
It's not chocolate. It's like a cream.
Astronaut?
Wow, look at these pretty flowers.
They smell so beautiful.
Bye.
nothing left of Earth. What are we going to do?
Wait, we each bought last piece of Earth for us as a souvenir.
Yes. The last piece of Earth and the landing.
Let's go back to the planets!
Landers.
What should we do on this new planet?
Let's party!
Yeah! Let's party!
Let's cook our food before the party.
Yeah.
I brought loads of food!
What have we got to eat?
Thank you. planet, what can we use?
Oh, we could use our souvenirs from our pocket if it helps.
Who's hungry?
Me!
Thank you. Thank you. Chocolate, this is just what I needed. I love chocolate.
Me too, I feel ready for a magical spell to begin now.
What shall we do first?
I think this chocolate might have magical powers now that it's in space. I'll add it to the cauldron.
What should Joy do now,
Bea? Joy, read us the spell from the spell book.
After the chocolate, we need 10 drops of cold water.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10!
What do we need next, Barney?
Next, we need 8 sweets.
Oh, I have them in my pockets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Next we need 2 giant jelly babies, but where are we going to get those?
Oh. I might help for this one. Okay.
Oh, let's go, guys.
Help.
Okay. What do you think we need?
One dog hair from your dog.
This might take a while. Come here, doggy. I said, come here. I want you here now. No. I said, come here. Oh.
You got it?
Come on. It looks like it to me.
let's pour it into a crack that we can find.
There's one over here.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
planet is empty.
Where did everything go?
There's lots and lots of nothing.
It's kind of creepy.
How are we supposed to live here?
I guess this is our home now.
Oh, is that astronauts?
Wait, we can use our last piece of rock to build something!
You're right. If there's nothing, that means we can turn into anything.
Come on, everyone, get your last piece of earth.
We can use our last piece of earth to build something.
What should we build first?
With our last piece of earth.
So have we. It reminds us of our old earth before it got destroyed.
I love so many things about our old earth. What did you all love? Yeah, what did you love?
I loved food, water, and air.
I love the fun things that Earth had.
I like football and my family.
I love my family.
I love my family and the Earth's crusty, dusty, musty, rusty dunes.
I love the zoos and all the animals.
I love my family.
I love my family and my house.
I like stuff and things.
What did we love about Earth?
I like my life back when I was on Earth.
I like bin chilling.
I love my family, friends, and my life back on Earth.
I like my family and my rabbit Stella.
I liked my family.
I love my dog.
I love my friends, family, and life.
I love puppies and family.
I love roller coasters.
What did we love about Earth?
My favorite thing about Earth is that it is big.
My family and the air that we breathe.
I like magnets and puppets.
I like everything that's fun.
I love my life and my family and memories.
I love all the football matches and my family.
I like all the things that I really do like.
I love my friends and my family.
And I love Ohio.
Down in Ohio.
What do you love about it?
Thank you again to all of our wonderful volunteers.